Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, here we are at the Clunes Football Netball Club and we're here in the rooms and I have with me today Arnie Van Berkle. So welcome, Arnie.
Thank you, Kath.
All right, so we're just going to have a bit of a chat as we sit here on the bench.
Yeah.
Okay, have you sat on the bench very often, Arnie, in your career as a footballer?
No.
No? Okay, so tell us about your football days here at Clunes.
I joined the committee in 63.
Wow.
Yeah.
Must have been 12.
14 or 15 when Tony Fraser was first nominated as coach.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's how I sort of got involved.
Oh, right, okay. And you got on the committee?
Yeah. And then I stayed there for a couple of years and then I left for 3 years and went to West Australia to work and play football over there.
All right. And what work did you do in West Australia?
Maintenance fitter.
All right.
On the mines here, on the nickel mines.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And to play a bit of footy in West Australia?
Yeah, Campbell, yes.
Yeah?
Yeah, three good years over there.
All right, great. Yeah. What position are you playing, honey?
Over there, I played centre-half back and centre-half forward.
Oh, wow.
On the ball.
Yeah,
yeah.
Key positions.
Yeah. Yeah, and then I come back in 73 and played at Clunes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And stayed there, had a few games at East Ballarat. And,
yes.
But the stable place.
All right.
Yeah.
And have you had any, what successes would your teams have had in?
Ken Boulder, when I first got there, they never won a game, but we made the finals the first 10 years.
Oh, wow, that's great.
That was a big effort
for us,
yes.
Yeah.
And then the Clunes have played in a couple of finals with Tux and with Eddie Ryan.
All right. Yeah.
He was a great player, Eddie Ryan. Yes.
So they're good days, aren't they?
My word, they were. Yeah.
And so then what else? You've been very heavily involved in committee level. And
I've been secretary a couple of times and president three or four times.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I've been involved with them a bit.
Absolutely.
That could raise a few dollars.
Yeah, which is marvellous. You're very good at that. It seems to be a bit of your forte, doesn't it?
Yeah. So it helped a bit.
Yeah. And your involvement now?
Oh, I just help them along. We raise a few dollars and just
and stand
take
out in the cold every home game.
Yeah,
and we certainly do appreciate that as well.
Yeah.
What about your own family? What involvement they had in that?
My mum and dad were, mum was president of the ladies committee for years.
Yeah.
And dad was assistant secretary.
Yeah.
Yeah, for the year. Your brother played at Clunes, played in the premiership side.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And, yeah, all the family's been involved in the football club at some time or another.
Yeah. Well, you would notice some changes over the years as well.
Well, when I first started as a junior, we only had one senior side.
Oh.
We didn't have juniors or only had the under-18s and Merivale.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but we had no junior sides or
anything. Yeah.
Yeah, that's when I first started.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
It was hard to get a
game. Well, that's
With one senior side.
Yes. Yeah. And now we start the days, don't we, with under-12s.
That's right, yeah. We used to start at half past 12.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
It was easy them days.
That's right.
Yeah.
Well, a lot of people were working as well, weren't
they? That's right,
yeah. All right. So, what would you see the challenges that you've had to face over the years with the footy netball club?
Trying to give good facilities.
How do you think we're going with that?
Oh, I think we're going nicely now.
Yes.
The lights are going up.
Yes.
That'll make a big difference. Yeah. The rooms have made a difference since they put the Constantina doors there.
Yeah,
and
hasn't
that.
It?
Yeah.
That's nice.
Yeah, we've got a bit of a social area now.
Yes. Yeah.
Not as light as much as I'd like.
No.
But at least we're getting something.
Yes. Yeah. Yes. And there's some shedding going up at the netball
court.
Yeah,
it's all falling into place.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And with the lights, Arnie, do you know when they're having their big debut?
No, I believe the last home game this year they've tried to get a night game.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
That would be good for the club,
wouldn't
it? Okay, we'll see how that pans out. What about for you, some of your personalities around the club or people that we should remember?
Probably Mel Milgate.
Oh, yeah.
Mel,
yes.
Old Bull.
Yes.
Yeah, he was a character.
Yes.
He was a good fella.
Yeah.
And a champion footballer.
Oh, wow.
Absolute champion footballer.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's one of the greats of the club.
Yeah, isn't that terrific?
Yeah.
And young people or families coming to Clunes, Arnie, what would you say to them about giving some advice?
I'd say join the sporting clubs
mm-hmm.
is the best way to get involved.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you get to make a lot of friends,
mm-hmm.
you know, and I think that's the only way to go.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so would you have any, I'm sure you've seen many, many things over your time. What do you think that we're doing well, or, you know, on or off the field? What do you think? Is it, you know,
oh, I think
people to be encouraged to keep doing? Or?
The way the club's structured now, I think, is very good.
But
everybody's got a job, but I worked it out the other day. It probably takes 40 people to run a home game.
Mm-hmm.
You know, from gatekeepers to timekeepers
yeah.
to trainers, to canteen people. And, people don't realise
yes.
how much it takes to run a club now.
Yes.
Yeah, it takes up to 40 people.
Yes. And yeah. so that's not counting, though, like the coaches?
Yeah, that's including your
yeah.
coaches and
yeah.
runners and,
yes.
you know, trainers and
yes.
things like that.
It's, yeah, it's
you know,
a lot, isn't
so
it?
So everybody helps a bit. It
yes.
makes a big, big difference.
Yeah. Yeah, it's really important, yeah. isn't it?
Oh, that's right. It's easy to criticise. The hardest thing is to do something.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
yeah. But we're on the right track,
I
aren't
think
we?
So. I think so, yeah. I think the club's going nicely.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
yeah.
What about the actual style of play? How do you think that's developed over the years?
Like soccer.
Oh.
Soccer orientated now. We kick backwards, sideways.
Oh, yeah.
So they're going down the middle.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
yeah. So you prefer it the other way?
Yep.
Yep,
yes.
okay.
Yeah.
so you get the coaching job,
oh, yeah.
and you're going back down the middle.
That's right.
Yeah.
yeah.
We
yeah.
muck around with it a bit too
yeah.
much, don't we?
Too many handballs. They all watch too much television.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's right. Just
yeah.
get it through the big sticks.
Yeah.
That's what
yeah.
we want, isn't it?
Get it, kick it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, we've got Skipton this week.
Mm-hmm.
Arnie, you'll be here.
Yes.
Ready to barrack
yeah.
for them.
Yes.
Yeah. And
yeah.
what do you think our chances are?
60-40. Our way.
All right, 60, yeah.
yeah,
but we can't get too presumptuous, can
no.
we?
I think we can be skipping.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
All right, so it should be a good day.
That's right. Yeah.
Well, Arnie, I just think from all of us here, you just do a marvellous job, and we thank you for
that's
all
right.
your efforts
yeah,
for the Clunes Football Netball Club,
yeah.
and it's marvellous. So, ladies and gentlemen, another stalwart of the Clunes Football Netball Club, and we thank Arnie VanBerkle for all he does for us here. Thank you.